rolling in my lap, feels I'm smoking in my lap, feels 79. Walking, walking, keep it going in my lap, feels 79. I can't get rid of my lap, feels 79. Walking. Much love, y'all. Much love to PT, man, Adam, man, everybody putting this together. You know what I'm saying? Much love, definitely much love to Screw, man. He meant a whole lot to us. The R Squad Dugs in the house tonight, too. Jug Bugs in the R Squad. You know what I'm saying? And Screw was he was our first, actually, DJ to help us get our record deal when we did our demo. His name was Screw, but he wasn't screwing CDs just yet. Or tapes or records or nothing. It was just Screw. He just a DJ, real live DJ mixing records, and he helped us get our deal. But that's my brother, I love him, man. You know, I'm saying the rest of the
Screw,
man.
Screw love, baby.
That was some good weed down past up here. I was already kind of high already, but that was fucked up. Thank you, sir. Yeah, don't know if I will ever come down from this buzz that I feel. And I also got some kill, yeah, this is you didn't know. 9 times out of 10, I'm ready, scared, staying slow. Have to unload if my child is coming back. But you see, I'm a upper doobie. You do you, I do me. There's people concerned about it, but I don't even try to play it off. Shit, I know they smell me. What is he on? That's what they say when I eat. What if he's smoking in your show? It's just weed. I used to stay at the crib, never come out. Cause he think my wealth and my health goes together somehow. I tried this, I tried that, I'm hooked on nothing but love. So it's hard to say fuck what people thinking of. I dip in, I dip out, I go in, I go there. And I'm standing in the floor, yeah. Smoking weed, feeling fine.